Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. I am Ruvo, playing this game for you.
Woo!
Return to the daily challenge for the final day of February. And so, hopefully as a proper send-off for the month, won't get murdered in stupid fashion. Ideally, we'll make it to the end, but at the very least, I just want to die with dignity. Let's go! Aha! Take that, spider! Take this pot! For the murder of more spiders! What up, dog? Survive, puppy, I need you! Oh well. There, Pooch! Good job. Oh, that's not a shop. Aha! Alright. Money over there. I'll actually let you loose there. Oh. So far everything's pretty tame. Good amount of money to be had though. Ah! 13k is pretty good for level 1. Level 1 where no resources were spent, but... Oh, my rock! Oh well. Hello, sir! Here, hold on to that. Thank you. Oh, that's gonna need resources. Make the most out of it. Come with me, Mouse. Rat. Run away, Mr. Mouse. Now come back, Mr. Mouse. Aha! You are arrow trap insurance. There's a shop. I think you definitely have sufficient to make you worth robbing. A little worried about that cape, but soon dead? How prophetic. Aha! Gotcha! Alright! Big concern about robbing a shop that way is that, well, certain collectible items are in the way, then you might pick those up instead of the shotgun, and then bad things happen. Take this, punk! Ah. Vault will certainly make it difficult to tell if the bounty hunter's gotten himself killed. Wow, there's a lot of stuff to be found. Now we'll leave him to play there and, hope that Cobra eventually gets the job done. Hmm. pooch. Good luck, pooch. I think he made it. It doesn't look like, doesn't seem like that cobra is going to work for me. Woo, more stuff. If I could get a Madoc, that would be awesome. I'll settle for more bombs, but what we got? Rope. Not a bad haul. Take that, punk! Alright. Now. He's been disarmed. And now he's been dead. More money! More bombs! More explosions! Hey there, fella. Drag you through these and contemplate collection. Hurry up!
Come on, get over here! There it goes. Let's take this on a different approach. There's a pointy gap in the way. Aha! Yoink! Alright, how do you take the low road?
Now what? No, I haven't found the U-Jet yet. Let's get to work on that. That's a lot of money. Bolts! Lots of money! Take that, spider! Okay, we're gonna need this then. Fly key! I think it flew too far. There we go. Hey, a camera! More boxes! Get rid of these before I plant any bombs. Take that, bat! That snake! That's some bad news, Pooch. Over there, Keith. Box? No box. That's where we came from. Alright. Ah, there's my box. It's a pretty unique configuration. Whoa! Let's not do that. One down. here comes the other one. He buggered off. Oh, that's just ropes? I'm not risking everything for that. Jetpack, maybe I would have risked everything for that. Box of bombs? Potentially. Pile of rope? No way. Woo! The gods can be appeased! Our bodies! Get over there. Ah, let's see now. Aim for the gold. Take that, punk! I hear a dog. Where is the dog? There's the dog. Alright, you are coming with me. Get over there. You will come with me also. On your face. Ooh, chance for bouncy shoes. Yay. Get up there, you. That's not what I want. Get off of that. Up! Hey, ghost! Pardon me, sir. There, punk. Probably overkill on the body count, but I shall have my bloodlust. Time to deliver the bodies. Oh, sweet! Let's get that out of the way. Come to me, ghost! Fruitful level. Take that fish. So long, frog. Nuts to you, frog. Shut up. Do back that way a little bit more. Thanks. Thank you, sir. Let's see here. Take that fish. This ought to get you out. Today, I've saved you. Now, you, get over there. Quack! There. They've taken your licking. Your whipping. Not getting any strong evidence that the black market is on this level, so I think it's time to depart. Yes, keep an eye out for that black market. Don't bother. One thing I don't have is the spectacles. I think. Yep. All right, you go down. You go down that way. Thanks for the extra torch, buddy. Your prize is death. Alright, what have we got over there? Let's see. What have we got over there? Hey, buddy. We're getting a hit on finding the market, though. Hello? There you are up there. Could I reach you from up there? Potentially. Go back up and investigate that. Clear off! Oh no you don't. That light there and those spikes. Hey there, buddy. Time to go. Don't even care what else might have been on that level. Whew! That! Oh! Poor guy. Hmm. Hold on to that. This is bad news. That's worse news! Jeez! You! This is all your fault! Let the guys play with you. I'll give him a hole to go down. There's the train out, kind of want destroyed. I'm not gonna get it destroyed with that shot, but this is what I want. Take that, punk! Oh, you offed yourself somehow. How'd you do that? What happened to the floor? Did I shoot a bomb down there, or was... Oh! I did hear a exploding frog go off, so maybe that was it. There's nothing down there that I don't already have, except maybe for money. Hello. Come on down, fellas! That tree wasn't in the way. Here. Stop at you. Clear off you. Keep up. That got him. Whoa! That would not have been dying with dignity. Off, but freeze ray. All right, let's loot this place for what little it's worth. Are there any gems around here? Ah, there's the rocks. In the rocks. Thank you. Snatch. Rock. Hey there, ghost. All right, I'm going. There's me damsel. I did spot an easily acquired gem, so... There, fella. We're going on a trip. Please come faster. Please come faster. Woo! Worm! Never mind. I don't know how I'm gonna rescue you, though. It's largely going to come down to, I don't think I can. Yeah, you're doomed. I'd not have a means of doing that without killing you at that point. I honestly wasn't trying to whip him at any point either. Oh well, I tried. Nom, nom, nom. Away with you! Yay! You go that way. Thank you. Because I can! For more blood! Alright, let's see here. You clear off. Rocks! Pain! Blood! Feed the bloodlust! More blood! Alright. Woo! Rubies! More blood! Lots more blood! Careful with those. You, over there. Thank you. Must feed. That has dumb idea written all over it. What am I doing? Let's see here. Oh! Wrong way. Want you over there. Guess that rock goes for a trip. Now you're gonna go for a trip. Aha! Hoorah! Shame about, there's a shame about that damsel, though. Welcome to Earth! Cut! Not! Orbanod! Yes! Leave those bodies lying around for the moment, just in case we spot an altar. Actually, no, I shouldn't do that. I don't want to hit invigoration yet. Yeah, let's get rid of these bodies. That must be the vault. Indeed it is. Let's tunnel our way in! I missed. Okay. Okay, Ripple, now what's your game plan? Like that! Aha! More blood! They're not going to mutilate you. Just going to drop you off there. Alright, let's take this to the top. And go collect more blood. Oh, we'll just leave that one there. No sign of the Moai, so in we go. Thank you, darling. I have to remark at how tame this place is for what I'm used to. And the explosion started happening. Fortunately, that gold actually made it down the basket. Whoa! That punk! That's not encouraging. Alright, that one can be dealt with. Relative ease. Need to get the silly things out of the way. Whoa! What in blazes was that? Oh, the turrets are shooting! Get rid of that first force field. No, you're up higher. Alrighty then. Oh! Yeah, you do that. That punk! Oh! Deals with those turrets. Deal with that. Gotcha something! Gotta be careful in case there's a rebound. Okay, I think that got the queen. Emphasis on think. We have no promises. Alright. Alright. I'll take care of the force fields. Hurry up, you!
excellent buddies! Hooray! Woo! Great! Here's a bomb!
Get to keep you for very long, but I will have you. Alright, let's see here. That's my Moai. Ah, that's something to watch out for. Which mostly means I don't want to let any of these guys hire if I can avoid it. Like that, punk! Whoa! Oh, watch out for those explosions. Hooray for bombs! Flying Yetis! Good, I have a quick means of killing myself despite all of my health. Quick way that doesn't involve the loss of my parachute. Use that mine for other purposes. Namely, these purposes. Aha! Pennies! Scatter pennies! Hey there, ghost! Yes, make that shinier for me. Thank you. Well, at least now I don't have to worry about keeping my parachute. Snatch! Hooray! I've arrived at the temple! The church is in session! Of course means this sacrifice pit is here. Fortunately, a damsel can be removed. The altar, the idol needs a bit more care. Yeah, you have fun with that. There's only flaming death down there. Alright. Well, Anubis isn't down there, which is what I was checking for. You, sir, are dying now. There's Anubis. Hold on to that. Excellent. Take that, punk. Aha! Alright. As soon as you stop glowing, I'll deal with you. There we go. Make the world safe for the scepter! Come on over, ghost! Put that there. Get that out of the way. And now we'll go up for the damsel. I didn't forget about you, darling. That box seems like it might be worth investigating. Oh yeah, the idol. I did forget about you. That will tell me what's in the box. In goes you. Down comes the ghost. Keep this in hand because, oh, there's nothing of value in that box. Some shoes. Oh well, take the gem anyway. All the gems! Let's go. Alright. Now, we want to procure a shotgun before we make our way into the City of Gold. There's the City of Gold. Oh, there's a vault. Alright, that will count as our procured shotgun. Take that, punk! Doesn't mean I don't want to explore the rest of the level, mind you. Woo! Prizes! There we go. Ew. There's the damsel. Like that. Actually, I just wanted to hit that. That's all you need to destroy to loot this thing. Alright, let's take you here by the City of Gold. Let's take you, open the door. Keep you with me. Ghost that vault. Hurry up!
Shiny! Oh, there's no way to come down here, but... Match! I'll take one out of here.
Yay! I will find a way! Much of it will involve bomb! I promised myself I would not leave the City of Gold with more than 10 bombs. First we need to procure what we're actually after. Priorities! We need the Book of the Dead. Oh! Mind that hole in the ceiling. Out of the way. Get you out of the way. Excellent. Yay! Money! Mummies! Come on down, fella! Or not. Fine, be that way. Oh, you can't come down. Got it. have left with much of the City of Gold in our pockets. Better not wait for that score tally. It'll take too long. Hey, Olmec. Away with you! Ropes. Yeah, the reason I want to leave the City of Gold with at least 10 bombs is just in case we don't get any bombs up here. You, come sit in the corner. Ah, entryway to hell is over on that side. Good to know. More bombs! Excellent. Grab you. I saw some boxes down lower. Parachute. And more bombs. All right. Bring you over this way. That'll do. Looks like this is our digging point. Not be too hasty about getting down there. Stupid. All right. Wow. That box of bombs that was just in the rock. Wish I spotted that earlier. That! Woo! Altar. Figured as such. Oh! Hi, box. Take Vlad's cape, but I'm not giving up a jetpack for it. Ah, Bounty Hunter's already dead. And there's our damsel. Successfully saved, it would seem. that we got around here. I saw an idol. Whoa. Not fall into that death trap. Make our way down. Oh yeah, Collie. Could have worked on getting invigoration, but I mean, after the mummy milking and the irritating fact that most things around here will just kill you in one hit anyway. Kind of unnecessary. Ah! More altars! Are you the damsel? No. They're off. I will take what I can get. Woo! Three bombs! I can get those, so I'll take them. Aha! Take that, punk! Let my friend free! With Vlad's amulet, we are immune to fire. Aha! Come to me, punk. On the upside, I have a use for you, for your body. The blood of innocence goes far. I'll see about getting the blood of the not so innocent. I just have to settle with the blood of getting the duck out of Fodge. Let's go. Plenty of altars down here. One thing I've never actually seen is... Ah! That is our damsel. It's not the succubus. If that was the succubus, she would have lunged at me. Ow! Could have been worse! Ah! That explains all the swinging death. Buddy. You're rescued. Ow. Oh, good. Yoink! Alrighty. Yeah. Oh. Thank you for the bomb, sir. Follow me right into my trap. Fortunately, the bats don't fall for that trap. Only the vampires. They fall for it hilariously. Let's look at the other side. More vampires. That. Whee! Anyone else? Come on down, the water's fine. Ah, this slide looks much safer. You know what? We have the Chris knife. We shall use it! Like that! Now to loot. Test something like that, punk. All right. Now things look like down there. Let's get some of these things out of my way. Goodbye. Now it is your turn. So long. Ha-ha! No reason to go back after our shotgun. Won't be able to carry it with us anyway. Actually, there is a reason. Don't actually know if the ceiling has been cleared. Takes care of it. Success! Glorious success to end the month on. Hey there, Yong. Yes. Give me my money. Don't have my shotgun to threaten you with, but I still have a very, very sharp knife. Oh! Yay! Tally up! Ooh, rot! 1.21 million. No as much rejoicing. Woo! That is a good end for the month. 8th on the leaderboard! Hooray! How's that come for my, there's the score for the last run. So, not quite my best run, but, still, very good. Next time, well, be a new month. We'll see you then. Later.